clients aren't on social media, how are we going to circulate this information? And by the way, content marketing isn't all about social media, it's about a variety of platforms. But it's about getting that information and out there so that you're offering some value before they actually decide to buy. And when they come to that point where they're ready to buy, the likelihood is that you've already built a relationship with them through offering some kind of payment forward.